Finish it!
Oh, goddammit.
Oh, shit, not now. Take that. Let's see. One less ambush in you. Someone's trapped. I gotta help. Hold on. I'm coming.
Hey. It's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Show me! Where?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Here. Open the gate. I know him.
Hey, you keep him busy?
Don't get in my way. How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
Can I help you?
Hey, what's going on?
Bike's a real guzzler. Let me have a look at it. See ya. Bye.
How's life in this
hey,
shit?
Hold on.
What's new?
How's, bounty hunt going?
Hey.
Here, let me count them. Oh, yeah.
That's it for now.
Whatever. Stop by soon.
How's it going?
Just having a look.
get to it. Stop screwing. Can I help you?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alakai about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Oh, Maria. Right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alakai says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Hey, hold on.
Deke, you there? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Oh, blues man, yes, yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out. After who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and out.
Hey, Tuck. I'm here. Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so, More, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green...
Men coming!
Okay, what were you saying?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear ya. St. John out.
Now I got you.
Don't let him go! Gotcha.
Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Man, what's this stuff by the hot spots? Is that it?
Come on out! He's all out! Move in!
Your face is gonna be
Damn it! Gotta reload.
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah? Yeah, I thought you'd just stop by the hot springs, have a little fun. Is that it? I can use this.
Something's here. Something's not right here. Here. Something's going on.
Man!
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taken the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, let's see if I can track him down.
How's it going?
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
I can do that.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hey, what do you need?
Just having a look.
Stuff's getting scarce. I rode this one hard. See ya. Looking for something specific? Come back soon. See ya.
Hold on a second. I'll get it. We're gonna run short. You think this will feed everyone?
Guess we'll find out.
Can I help you?
Hey, just taking a look.
Need anything?
Hey, what's up?
Thanks.
Can I get anything else for you?
Need anything else? Here you go. Come by if you still need something. Okay.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. Let's go.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, how's it going?
Do anything. No.
Let me get the gate for you.
The rest of these nests. Oh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Here's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up. Yeah. I'll come back later, finish burning out these nests.
It's St. John, you out there? Got a job for you here at the hot springs.
Tucker, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out. This is it. Still got
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit, Tucker? You're alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. Alright, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rhodes, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch! Alright, let's do this the hard way. Rhodes, slow down! I just want to talk!
Hey there.
Yeah? No, I Tucker's... sent you! To talk!
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you done to Leon and
get away, Zeke.
Rhodes, are you late for something? Where you going?
Hell with you, St. John.
Grabbing you!
damn it, not now!
Where are you going? You can't get away!
Don't let him get away, Deke. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Okay, let's take a look around. Which way?
I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up. Missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rhodes, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? Why? All right, let's do this the hard way. Rhodes, slow down. I just want to talk. Yeah?
The white Tucker sent you. To talk?
Yeah, goddammit. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead.
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Let him get away, Deke.
Go to hell. Look out. He's ramming you. No. Rhodes, are you late for something? Where are you going?
St. John.
Thank you.
Hey, Roach. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki sent
Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's alive.
Please, man.
Did he
come
have
on,
my
please?
Drugs?
Deke, no! Please, yeah, please, we rode together, remember?
If you want him to stay
you
that
and
way,
me, we
Alki, you better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please, please!
Hey, Boozman, you there?
I don't want to die.
Yeah, Deke.
Don't leave me out
question.
Here. Come on, untie me. Damn you! God damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop and build that crater. I don't need to carry a force.
Yeah, okay, thanks. Scrap. Gotta take a closer look.
Let's see what's going on here. Gotcha. Drop. This is it. Snare. Oh, damn it. I'm breathing. Okay, yes, I'm breathing. Okay, I gotta get my gear. Don't let him see me.
What's up?
That did it. Yeah. I'll take that. Need this. Nope. Wrong direction. There we go. Okay. Neat. Okay, let's take a look around. What do we got? Back on track. Gotta take a closer look. Which way? Still got this.
Ammo!
Better than nothing.